play in the street?
Why not? There aren't any cars coming. We can play in the street. Come on.
Nobody comes.
I can't get real back.
Oh, pockets.
It's a yellow-haired snitty hocker.
Pockets, you have any of those in your collection?
No, I don't.
Do they bite?
They might if you don't catch them right. I got it.
Oh, what are you going to do with it,
Bertie?
Oh, no, Pockets. I don't like him.
I like Bugs.
I know you do, Pockets, but I don't.
What's the matter? Hey, look over there. Look over here. Where's this another one? That's a female snitty hocker.
Oh, Pockets.
You like that?
Well, she's prettier than he is. He's awful ugly.
Well, I don't know. He's got prettier colors than she does.
Put him down and see what they do, Pockets.
Well, they don't do anything except run away. I'm going to keep him in my pocket.
Oh, you can't put him in your pocket.
Why? Well, that's where I always keep him.
You'll hurt him if you do, Pockets.
Oh, I got lots of room in there. Let's just lay him down and watch him.
What
do they eat, Pockets? Oh, they eat leaves. And they eat any. And they get little sticks and things. Isn't that nice? Now, don't get too close. You'll get bit.
Oh, no. He's got a funny looking mouth there, Pockets.
See?
What?
I don't understand, Pockets.
They're looking at each other there.
Hiya, Officer Jackson. Look who's here, Patches.
Patches? Pockets?
Officer Jackson.
Hi, you want to see my male and female schnitty hocker?
Well, that's very nice, but...
They're very rare.
What are you doing in the streets, Patches and Pockets?
Well, that's right.
In the streets.
There's no cars coming.
Well, there still is. It's against the law to play in the streets. Didn't you know that?
Well...
Didn't you know how dangerous it was?
Well, we looked.
Yeah, but still, it's against the law, and we wouldn't want to do anything that's contrary to the law, would we?
No, I guess not.
We're
sorry. We know better than to play in the street, Patches.
Well, sure you do.
I told you, don't play in the street.
Now, suppose a car had... There's driveways along here. Suppose a car had backed out of the driveway.
Oh, we would have heard it.
You didn't even hear me when I walked up.
I was there
for about 3 seconds.
We were playing with a schninny hocker.
A schninny hocker?
Yeah.
What in the world is a schninny hocker?
That's a male and a female schninny hocker.
Oh, gee.
Do you like them?
Yeah, they're fine. But here again, Patches and Pox, I think that it would be best if you played on the playground or somewhere in the backyard, not in the street.
We do have a playground, and we do have a backyard.
I guess that's a good idea, isn't it, Pockets?
Well, there are a lot of boys and girls who are injured every year because they play in the streets, and they get carried away, and they're playing, and they forget about cars traveling up and down our roadways.
I guess like we did.
I guess cars are dangerous, aren't they?
They certainly are, especially if you don't see them.
Well, we shouldn't have been playing in the street, Patches.
But we don't drive cars anymore.
No, we don't drive cars.
Well, there's still responsibility as far as the if riding in a car is concerned.
Like what?
Well, let's see. Say, for instance, you're riding with your mother or your father.
Yes.
Your safety belts. Fasten your safety belts.
Oh, we found out about seat belts, didn't we?
Okay,
I wear seat belts.
You both wear seat belts.
And being quiet while your parents are driving so that you won't distract them.
That's right. Being quiet when we're driving and not talking.
And no fighting. Yes, they might take their eyes off you to correct you, and then they might run in the back of somebody.
That would be too bad. You have to be pretty quiet in
and
the car.
And, Pockets, I'm sure I saw you the other day on Main Street. You were waving at your friends out of the window.
I was saying, hi, everybody, hi.
That's dangerous, you know.
It is?
Suppose another car had come along on the other side and hit your arm.
Hit your arm?
Hurt my arm.
Sure.
Oh,
you could have fell out the window.
Well, I'm not going to do that anymore.
Well, you have to remember all
these
things.
I didn't think there was all these things to remember when you just rode in the car, did you, Pa?
No, I could just do any old thing you wanted, even pick up schninny hockers.
Well, as a passenger, you have a responsibility, too, and you weren't upholding your responsibility the other day when I saw you riding down Main Street. And you weren't doing that this morning either, you know, when you were playing in the street. Patches both.
Well, we shouldn't have been playing in the street. We won't do that evermore, anymore again.
Okay.
Okay? And thanks for coming.
Okay.
And come on, Patches, we have to go in the house now. Thanks, Officer Jackson.
Okay, bye.
We'll see you, Officer Jackson.
Okay.
Bye. Thank you very much.
Bye.